Meg associates the sound of that lawnmower right there with being in McMinnville as a child. And I gotta say, I actually am reminded of cutting the lawn as a 12-year-old boy for profit so I could fund my science projects too.
Meanwhile, I did yard work for my neighbors for free.
Let's get a front side of this one here.
You see? It's a gas-powered lawnmower.